Life gives you a few opportunities to experience the untamed wilderness. We're so lucky up in Western Canada, we have some amazing areas to go and experience. We got the pleasure of going with Wild River Adventure Tours on a trip of a lifetime up the Tuchodi River and in the Tuchodi Lakes. Hope you enjoy the video. There's lots of great boating and some amazing scenery. At the Musqua launch.
Hey, Doug, you need to give her a hand here.
Yep. Got five boats.
Well, you crank all the way to the standard out of the lake once you're alive.
I gotta do nothing until they lock one.
Make sure you lock the tailgate, shut off the freeway when you get to the other side.
Quite a performance of getting all five boats in the water. A high truck. At the Musqua and Tuchodi. You see the Musqua is muddy and Tuchodi is nice and clear. Beautiful looking water. Yes, sir.
Thank you. on that.
Oh, can you?
Okay, nice.
Oh, yeah.
And it's deep enough that you can.
You're brave. I'm tight to the inside.
Yeah.
I've done it that way too.
Beautiful. Channel.
Did you film
our, oh yeah, we got an expert captain.
Did you get all of it on that GoPro?
Not all of it, but some of it, yeah. You're supposed to say, you know, it's a narrow channel when you have to take trees along the way. Put it this way, we didn't go through the main channel, but we made it. Beautiful here. Right at the first lake.
Oh, that came back.
I couldn't
boats are here. Camp is all set up at Tuchodi, second lake. Clinching a spot.
I'm a knee pad.
Nice big tent.
Tent for not allowed inside. Randy kicked me out already.
But just awesome spot, like textbook. When you look around, you got the mountains, stream running by. Nice outfitter's cabin. Just heaven.